Is it back yet, or is it not? Internet's back, okay. Yeah, okay. Can't remember what I was saying now. Right, yeah, anyway. I mean, I could bulldoze that mojo, but I may as well leave it now that I've built it. On this side. Ah, no, I've gone with industry. The more industry I got, the more... kind of the more defences I can build, so... I don't care about science and food anymore. At least. Yeah, if I find a hero. I gotta find one first. Not been having too much success with that. If I do find him, he'll probably be like level 6 anyway, so I'm not too worried. Okay. Hopefully I won't get loads of bloody crystal destroying enemies on this level as well. Of course, the Armani suit's helping as well. Of keeping the enemies off me bloody. The bloody thing. How many rooms does I think? 28. One of newest unstacked. Strange blob thing. Obviously, strange exploding blob thing. Yeah, three of these seems too many in one boom. Thank you. Yeah, I found a research crystal. I hope it's smart enough to shoot at different enemies, if not, it's kind of a waste. Right. Oh, another artifact. I can't tell. I mean, it didn't look as though it did shoot at different enemies there, so I'll have to keep looking. I suppose that's its downside then. Because the targeting might be a bit stupid on it. I think it is. I think it's being really stupid with the targeting. I can just have some coffee. So there's 28 doors. There's still 16 rooms to go. Okay. So I can go for food, or 16 would be 16 more doors would be 5, 10 more things to research, or even more, 12 at most.
Let's say 10 more things to research.
300 research points. I could even consider science. That's assuming the research crystals don't get blown up. Did that finish researching? Oh, it looks as though it's finished. LAN module 4. Yeah, they don't. And That finished. Nice, self-powered room. Nothing even took any damage that time. Might even put another science just to stay ahead. I don't know. Yeah, I am. I'm just thinking which one would be best between Bioorganic and Sablaster. I'm not really sure. No, I'm pretty sure tactical's gonna stay there. I've got everything else. It's the only thing left in that side. Think it's the only major module left, so. What happens if you open the door before enemies have finished coming in? Do you get attacked by even more enemies? Merchant. Okay. And I can sell stuff again. Nail gun. Saber. Saber. Only be better if I want the duelist perk. Scope with higher weight. Not really worth it for the cost, is it? Not that fussed. Nail gun. Sonic gun's better anyway. Pea shooter again. Sonic gun's better anyway. Right, research all the level ones, is it? I'm getting there, there's a couple to go. I need a bit of luck for them to all to come up and me not to get the advanced versions, but working on it. Now, can't remember what I was doing now. Ah, yeah, working out if I want to build a shop anywhere. For one dust per turn. Not really. Only if I want to keep the merchant alive. He's most likely gonna die. It's raining, isn't it? Somewhere. What kind of steel is this? Slow but powerful, I can live with that. It's taking a lot of damage. Is that from this thing that explode or what? Look at all the damage there. Oh, the hero did die. Wow, that didn't take a merchant even. That didn't take very long. Looks like the merchants on the later levels don't stay alive unless you you protect them with a shop or just defenses on their spot. Alright, let's carry on. Ooh, I've got enough power to do something actually. I don't think I'm in a rush, am I? There's 9 more doors. Then there's no rush really. I don't need to build anything. So I don't need to put down power. Well, something was working there. They didn't have much life left after they went through all my traps.
Oh, right, right now. Oh.
food again. Oh my god, so is food. What now? Nothing took damage, did they? Oh, I got slightly damaged here, actually. Okay. Right. Over there or there. Was I checking? I have a lot of food, I don't know how much I need. Music there reminds me a bit of original XCOM music. Right, we're gonna check the crystals.
You have to walk up to the deactivate them.
Shouldn't have to really, it just makes me spend extra time. About 800. Right, what was I doing? Nice, another artifact. Don't see any extra dust anywhere. Not that I need any. Right, things and stuff. What was I doing? Carry on this way. Actually, all these research. Oh, stop. Zooming in on the wrong thing. Yeah, they seem to be going. Okay. That must be everything on that side done. No, in fact, it's everything on the left side done. It's just moved everything to the left. Which I knew anyway. I knew who was the last thing. Just between the smoking gun and the pepper spray. Getting there. Bit easier with three crystals on the go. Although I am starting to run out even with two science things on the go. I think two science, one, two. Yeah, even with two science, I'm starting to run out of science now. There's only a couple more doors to go. I should be okay. If not, I can just science, cheaper sciencey science. So, there's always that. Right. Band leader's baton, what does that do? It's a spear. I don't know what was going off over here, but it was taking some damage. Right, what's this baton thing? Iron fist, that was a damage up, wasn't it? So it's much better than Puku because it's got a huge attack cooldown on it. Yeah, it's some sort of attack copy thing. A purple holo hero. Let's get the kip cannons up so that they'll actually be useful soon. Well, once I get my science back. Science all the things. Where now? I wonder. I think I'll keep going this way. It's getting further and further away from the crystal though. I don't have my charge ability right now. But I could do that and then there's no worries. Or even that. Nothing needs repairing, does it? No. Oh. In there, actually does. Took quite a bit of damage. Somehow, don't know why. I mean, I could power the research things, but they don't seem to be attacking these anyway, so I don't think I have to. None of the monsters that I get on this floor seem to go after the major modules. I think last floor was just an awkward floor with awkward enemies. These ones are much, much more easier to deal with. Will he survive another attack? He's got his sacrifice, but I've got loads of food. Yeah, last floor was nasty. It had all the worst kind of enemies for me. My favourite kind of enemies are the ones that usually ones that go after heroes. Right, what was I doing? Do I need to do anything about him being starting to get in trouble? Or not? Because I could level him up. Although it won't help that much. Might be better than using my food another way though, like eating it for healing. He's got his next level of Warface coming up. Next level of Warface. Might, I mean it would reset the cooldown, so it's tempting. M. Hammer King, how's it going? Another pea shooter. Yeah, I got a mic. Should be on. Yeah, it is. Yeah, Dungeon Defenders is okay. How come you're sad? What's up? What happened? Ooh, mechanical power level 4, but I need 70 science. So if I wait a turn. Shame, because I'm going to miss out on the benefit of having these three research crystals now, but no worries. Yeah, that's why I think two or three doors left, maybe just one. I mean, that could be the last one. Doing pretty good on industry, but not so good on science. Yeah. Right, I need more. Let's hope I get more doors, because then I can get another research in. Ah, right. They were going to make DD23, were they? Now it's £18. It's a bit skanky, changing the mind. Yeah, they do, definitely. But it is a good way to get through a lot of research fast. That's the last door, yeah. Well, I got another spear, I think. Gucci. Something did a lot of damage there. Oh, really? Okay. So, Alexander says that Dungeon Defenders cost money because it's an alpha beta, but when they finished it, it will be free to play. So, I mean, that's good. I would wait for it then. Unless you desperately want to play it, wait until it's free to play, and then play it then. But where do they get the money from then? Is it from... Where are they expecting to get money from? DLC? Or... are they using a... what do you call it? When you... buy... what's it called? I can't remember what it's called. Freemium. Are they going for a freemium thing? Yeah, okay. It's a combination of DLC and freemium. Right. Okay, enemies are getting a bit dangerous now because whatever happened there was actually managing to bring Jaleary down. Not to mention Hakensha. Wonder if I need to keep feeding them up now. Leveling them up. Maybe just better defenses will help. Right, what's this spear, Kuchi? It's not as good because it's a little bit more speed but a lot less DPS. Because it doesn't have the attack cooldown that this one's got. Plus this one's got Iron Fist as well. And I should unlock Hakensha as well. Right, what am I keeping? What am I losing? I can probably afford to lose all three of these. Just keep the Sonic gun. I think that'll work. Way more dust than I need for the escape. Why is that glowing red? They all kind of are, okay. Oh, those bloody hydras again. They're deadly. Best not mess with them. Hydras are coming first, that's not good. Whoever's on top of, I kill you. Alright, so it's mainly the hydras, I think, that cause the mega death on the escape things if you wait around. Shit, how many doors was that? I didn't even look. I think it was one less, wasn't it? So I think it was 27. I was expecting this one to have 30 doors, but I think it was 27 doors on this one. I'm not sure. How many did I expect it to have? Yeah, I think it was 27. I didn't look though. We're expecting this one to have about 30. Right then, guys, four doors. Okay. Not a huge surprise. Shit. Did I do that right? I think I did, didn't I? Yeah, I kept the things I wanted to keep. Pretty sure I did. Just don't remember, but pretty sure that I did. What's a good direction? You're right. No. I hate going right. Down. Okay. Good. Looks like a pod. Please don't be a steal. Yes, nice. It's dust as well. Right, what are we going to build first? I might get some science back. I don't know. This is the one that I operate, so... What I choose here is going to get a large boost. I think science, it gives me the option of using kip cannons, so... How many mechanical pearls to use, I don't know. I think it's safest to just use one, but... These are mechanical pearls 4. Nice, extra dust and it didn't explode. Teen science I'm getting right now. Which means if I leave it like that, I can have a fully operational kick cannons in about 8 doors. So long as I don't do any science as well. Maybe I should put down another science thing to get these kick cannons up quicker. Oh no, never go right. Ah, when I go right. Right sucks. Just give me nothing. A room full of nothing. Ugh. Bloody... Never go right. There we go. Up would have been way better. Weird enemy. It's not weird, it's special. I guess so. Let's get these kip cannons operational. Yeah, I will. I'll get round to industry. Not worried right now. I've got loads of industry, so... There we go. I'm gonna find the rest of these heroes that I don't have. Yeah, I did, thing is, when I find these, I end up building on them instead of leaving them unpowered. never mind. I like having resources over having dust. What was I doing? Don't know. Yeah, I've gone with industry. Dead end, I knew it. It's even self powered. Can't even turn it off. Right, so all these defenses have just been wasted. No worries. This is why I should scout out before I start building defenses. I might build mechanical powers. 20 something. There's going to be at least 23 rooms, so they're going to pay off. I've gone the stupid way with nothing. Mainly because it's got three doors and more defenses than the others, but. Kind of tempting to see how high I can level up my heroes, even though they get ridiculously expensive to level them up now. It's probably getting more and more inefficient to level them, but... Probably depends on which skill it is. that's gonna cost like over 400 food to do that though. Cause I'm gonna level him twice. What is that? He gets endless expert level 2. That's not bad. Probably worth getting. Floor 10, so I'm expecting there's at least another 80 rooms left. So that will pay for itself pretty much. Oh no, it only gets plus 3 per turn, that's shitty. I was expecting plus 4. That's going to take a lot longer to pay back for itself. But at least she gets the whip bonus as well, which it's still going to. Which is not as fast as I thought it would. Right. It's only going to break even now. At least I'm gonna have a lot of science. Yeah, she got 13, so that's enough. That should give plus one. Might give plus one resource. And an extra plus one from Endless Expert. Right, that's all my food gone for now. This is the same level as Delirium now, though. Still has less hit points. Managing to kill those things before they explode now. Nice. What should be food? Or nothing even. There's the sciencey science. Better if I didn't have that mass suicide. Right, where was I? See if there's any extra dust. I don't think there is. Oh, there was. Okay. Yeah. Don't press the wrong button there. I just need to pay attention. Which is getting hard because I'm getting tired, but yeah, just like noticing if people are dying or not is kind of important. And when things are being attacked, you get told when attacked anyway, you get little messages on the screen saying such and such has been attacked, so. Right, what was I doing? I was going to build some ear. I ain't built a lab module yet, but that can wait. There's 15 more doors to go. I could probably fit in another generator somewhere. Food maybe, or industry. Maybe a food, and then the game will go, oh, he's got less food. Let's give him two more heroes. That would be great. Especially if it's two more heroes that I haven't unlocked yet. Which is weak. At most, I can only unlock six heroes now. That would really be pushing it. I would need to find two on this floor, and then find four new heroes on the final floor. That's not very likely. That's the best scenario. Six unlocks. And the most likely is if I find two heroes and then maybe one on the last floor. Three unlocks, maybe. Not too unlikely. Maybe four. But usually I find more heroes than this. Usually I find like a whole bunch, and now I'm not finding any. Did I forget to build a mechanical pearl for that one? I did. Don't think I'm gonna bother now. Well, I don't know. No, I won't bother. Is something damaged? Where? Oh, right, okay. That's a lot of enemies. They get instantly killed as soon as they come in, though. That was a slaughter. I gotta say, but I don't think that's good though, is it? No. Yeah, it is. I'm standing on it now. Don't want any of these. I may have researched all the tech level 1 stuff, or I might have more weapons to go, so... Let me see if I can work it out. I did learn one thing, actually, then. Yeah, that... tech level 1 tech level plus won't appear in different artifacts if researching the lower level elsewhere. Tested with tact HUD as last major. Yeah, that's what I expected it to happen though, so I mean it's pretty much what you would expect, nothing surprising. What have I done there? Right, okay. Right, I was gonna look up so I can remember which ones I've got, which ones I don't. I think I've got all of those. Might have claimed more mines. So it's probably just claymore mines that I need. So if I focus on this side, I should end up getting claymore up here eventually. Right, where are my... What was I doing? That's done. Alright, this way. Yeah, going up. Dust, I was just thinking I needed dust. Oh, what's happened over there? Enemy spawned off the map? I don't know. Oh shit. Oh, my defenses seem to be pretty bloody effective. I mean, I didn't even have to go down this side at all. They killed everything. I mean, even just one Rimu defense there stopped the left side, didn't it? And that's just got probably those four, I guess. Pretty nice when one Rimu defense stops them. Right, what was I doing? That's that side all completely done. I do have 12. Barely worth it. I mean it is worth it, so maybe I could build one. What's the message? Just somebody making a review for Five Nights at Freddy's 1 and 2. Why do people reply on Steam when they're telling them to talk in Steam chat? It's easier. Just reply in Steam chat. Right, what was I doing? I can't remember what I was doing now. Ah, that was it. I could build another industry generator. I don't gain much out of it, but I could put down a mechanical guy too. Does that do anything? Just a little bit. Not much. Or just put down hoods. Thank you. I mean, the safe bet is to put down a LAN. That's the safe thing to do. Or a HUD. I think the LAN is safer than HUD.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now it's some dinner. It probably is. No, hold on. It could be on the left. Or it could be down here, a bit there. I may as well go with the safe option. That's probably the smart thing to do rather than squeezing out a little bit more industry. Although, how smart is that? I've just wasted it. If my modules are fine, I've just wasted 35. Well, no worries. No, it's fine. It's fine, it doesn't matter if the exit's that way or not, because when I find the exit, I can depower all the rooms that I don't want. So I've got plenty of power. I can depower all these, and I can depower these, and I can depower all these if it's to the left, and just make a powered route to the crystal.